Good day, good afternoon. Ano ang oras? At kung saan kami ngayon? Anyway, gumala tayo mga kainday, no? Pumasok ulit tayo sa Southwood for the second time. And this time, I just get some video. It's not really long, but I'll show you what's inside of the Southwood and what is look like the golf area at the Southwood. Actually, once we go there now, it has that new site. They renovate the second floor, and also we see inside, and you can have the any kinds of celebration, no? At ang ganda ng space niya, ang linis at talaga namang malaki. But then that area I can't get it because you know I have my boss. But then this peak is inside of the Southwood, and also the area where the golf. Where you can play the golf if you want. And guys, sino dyan ang nakapunta na ng Southwood? Baka naman pwede mong share ang experience mo sa loob. And also, how you amaze on that place. Because me, as my personal experience, the Southwood is clean. The people are so nice. And also, you can feel that like you're at the province, really. It's in Carmona, Cavite, if I'm not mistaken. And also, it's safe inside. You will feel it. And the thing is, nami-maintain naman nila yung area. Even though the building, yung ibang building is a bit old, but still cleanliness and they can maintain it. So this is my experience and this is what's inside of the Southwood and also the area of called of Southwood. I hope you enjoy my video and also just comment if you just go to that place and what do you do there?
Ako, eto, umikot ng umikot nga sa lugar na to dahil napag-utusan nga tayo ay talaga namang hindi pinalagpas ni Inday ang pagtingin sa paligid. Ito ay ang entrada ng Southwood kung saan po pwede mong ibaba ang mga sakay mo sa sasakyan kung nakasakay ka or nakataxi ka. And this one is look like a real big balcony, and if you can see, it has a stairs, two stairs. And also, once you go down, makikita mo rin yung maliit na pond. Before, once we go here at first, magandang maganda pa to sobra, as in may mga lightning. But now, nire-renovate nila, inaayos, I guess, kasi maraming mga parang wire. And ayun na nga, like what I said on my video, they are starting to renovate the second floor where you can celebrate any kinds of celebration. Yan. At syempre, naglakad-lakad na nga tayo. Ayan na yung taas kanina, no, nakikita nyo. At paikot yan, guys, ha? At ito naman
wow.
Yung ibaba niya. Ito yung parang pinakang dulo. Yung gitna niya, yun yung may mga trees. And once you cross, ito na yon. Sobrang lawak niya. At talaga namang napakalinis niya. At wala kang makikitang basura o kahit na dahon. Dahil napakasisipag naman talaga ng mga ate at kuya na maglinis sa area na to. Kaya masasabi mo naman talagang well maintained. At yan ay coffee shop yon, yung may mga chair na yon. At habang nagko-coffee ka, pwede ka rin mag-swimming, o, diba? Andyan na rin nga pala yung boss kong lalaki dahil therapy niya yan. At syempre yung alaga ko namang bata na nandun naman sa swimming play area kung saan para sa mga kids, para naman mag-enjoy sila. At syempre, hindi natin pinalagpas ang golf area nila. At yan nga, nakikita nyo ba yung mga yan? Yan daw ay lotus. Yan ang sabi ng lola ng alaga ko. O, sino ang magko-comment yan kung totoong lotus yan? At napakalawak nga nito at talaga namang ilang ektarya kaya ito. Hindi mo masukat ang kanyang lawak. Kahit sa malapitan o malayuan man. At talagang napakarami naman talagang dumadayo upang maglaro ng golf. At dito nga guys ay talagang masasabi mong napakagaling ng mag-maintain ng area na to. Dahil kahit matanda na rin tong place na to, ay patuloy pa rin dinarayo. Dahil maganda naman talaga at sariwa at malamig pa ang hangin dito. Kaya tara na guys! I wanna say thank you to Teen Store Vlogs and also to Santiago D. At andyan din syempre ang ating si Mami Lurul na super supportive at ang ating si Tri Vlogs Unlimited. At syempre hindi mawawala ating Mrs. Mamshi, ang nag-iisang the best Mamshi. At ang ating creator na si Miss Jen and US Vlog. At ang aming YouTube aspirant. Thank you so much sa bawat admin ng aming YTA. At of course sa lahat-lahat po. Ingat at God bless po.